The lens cap, just opened it. It's about 7:30 in the morning. Darlene and I made an unscheduled stop at the old mill. And this is what it looks like here. Hope you can catch that. It's a little bright. This is the mist coming off the water. And we're about ready to go to our last destination and then have a break and then do the last leg of our trip. And hope to be at Little Hawk Lake at the end of the day. This is Deb Graham signing off.